Curry steps back. Bang! Green running the point. And Curry off it under.
I think he got his jump shot, obviously, from his dad, but all of his athletic ability to handle everything else, I think we should give his mom credit for that.
Don't sleep on my mom. She was a solid athlete herself. Three-sported athlete in high school, and then played at Virginia Tech, played volleyball. So I got a toughness and a little tenacity. Whatever athleticism I have, I got mostly from her.
Curry splits the defense behind the back, fires a three. Oh, he puts it in! What a spectacular move!
As coordinated as you see him on the court, he's just as clumsy off the court as well. He's the one that at every meal something spilled, and it was always him doing it. So, you know, to kind of watch him now and just how skilled he is with ball handling and all that, it is not the same outside of that or off the court.
Curry again, back-to-back threes from Steph Curry.
Even in high school and college, she was the loudest in the arena.
I'd be right there critiquing and cheering him on at the same time.
Curry for three. It's good.